In the air and out. What a catch. I think she made it look harder than it was, but it's still a terrific catch from Laura Wolvaardt. And Holly Furling gets a wicket with her first ball. Ebsary out for six, and that is a classic.
Talk about a big dive from not Superman but Superwoman, as we see that nice catch just launches herself across to the left, feet off the ground, hands flat, parallel to the surface, and takes a brilliant catch at mid-off. Catches win matches, and I think that is an important one.